Hey, guys and girls, welcome to the, basically the intermediate episode of Cows Are Cool. In episode number 4, I asked the subscribers to vote on which tractor we should get for the hired help. Now, unfortunately, not enough people voted, which is a bit of a thumbs down. But, what I decided to do is I decided to enter in all the names of the tractors that we were going to select for the hired help, and I'm going to let a randomizer choose the winner for us. So as you can see here, I've got Case, Steyr, New Holland, Deutz, MF, which is Massey Ferguson, and John Deere, all in the wheel, which are the names of the brands of the tractors that we're going to use for the hired help. And I'd really like to thank the two subscribers that did vote, Darkside and Little Rascal, both voted. Thanks so much, guys. But unfortunately, two people voting isn't enough for me to go, yep, we're going to go with this tractor. So I decided, let's make it a random event. So now we're going to see what company of tractor we're going to get for the hired help. And you guys are going to watch it right here, right now. So ready, steady, DJ, spin that wheel. If it lands on New Holland, I'm going to scream. Okay. Looks like our hired help are getting a John Deere 7R tractor. Alrighty, thanks so much for joining me on this mini episode of basically Cows Are Cool. So yeah, now we know that our hired help are going to get a John Deere tractor. Thank you so much. Like, comment, and subscribe down below to keep following the series. And yeah. I will see you guys in the next episode of Cows Are Cool.